Hi guys, it's Michelle. I'm on week three of my X2 program here, and today on the schedule is actually Plyocide. My knee for the past several weeks has still been kind of tweaky. I was hoping it'd be healed by now. I actually thought it was healed for a little while, but then I don't know what I did, but it's been bothering me again. So I didn't want to do Plyocide with all of the jumping up and down, so I chose to do Asylum, Speed, and Agility. I did it, I think, last week also once, and I really liked the workout. I just love that whole program. It's a little bit less plyometric, but a lot of footwork, and it really gives me a really good workout, good calorie burn, which is what I like. I noticed that since I stopped doing Insanity and just focusing on X2 because I don't have that really intense cardio every day, and I didn't change my eating habits, I've been getting a little soft around the middle again, which I was kind of upset about, but I just need to really pay attention to what I eat, and that's actually another reason why I chose to do Asylum today instead of Plyocide, is because I really wanted a high calorie burn, and I know that all the Asylum workouts do that. Didn't want to do Insanity because, once again, there's a lot of plyo moves in there. Didn't want all the pounding. So just something to keep in mind, if you're not seeing the positive changes that you want to see in your program and you haven't changed your diet at all, you need to look at that. I'm really bad about that because I just like to eat, which is kind of a problem. I just need to make sure that I'm making good food choices. So that's it for today. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Control, okay? Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. Come on, guys, keep going, keep going. You got 30 seconds left. Boom. Keep pushing, come on. Come on. 4, 3, go to the third box. Push. Use your core. Boom. Use it, get up there. Try to keep those palms on the floor. Focus, focus, focus. It's only gonna get harder. You gotta mentally stay strong. Time. Get up. Forward and back agility. 3, 2, 1, go. Go. Forward and back. Forward and back. It's all about speed. Pump the arms. Come on, come on. Come on, Alicia. Move over. Move over. Come on, come on. I'm right here with you. Come on. It's all about speed. Pump the arms. Pump the arms. She's staying with me. She's staying with me. Look at that. Always. Come on, go. Pick it up, pick it up. Come on, keep pushing. Keep pushing. Go fast. I want to feel those quads burning. I want to feel those feet going. Come on, guys. Move, move, move. Switch to the other knee foot. Come on, come on. Give me push-ups. Come on, come on. Go, come on, Lloyd. Push, push. You move the ladder like that. You need to drop down. Have integrity, people. Come on, go. Go. Power through. Power through. Use those abs. It's not just about the feet. You gotta be tight right here in order to progress. Come on, guys. Come on, push, 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 push. Come on. 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Moving push up with the in and out ab. Hand starts in. 3. Set. Go. Come on, push, 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 push. Come on, go. And practice. You gotta simulate the game. Perfect practice makes a perfect game. In and out, in and out, in and out. Forward and back. Go fast, faster, faster. Set. Rotate. Use the core to rotate. Use the core. Set. Go. Come on. Push. Push, push. Keep moving, keep moving. I want you to go faster. I want you to go faster than Rachel. Come on, come on. Some of you tell me you can beat Rachel. Beat her now. See what's up. In and out. Go, 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 go. Push, 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 push. Rotate. Go. Boom.